You can add a watermark to your slides even though PowerPoint doesn't have an automatic way to do this like other apps. We'll start by adding a text background for a watermark effect by selecting View, Slide Master. Select the first slide. To make a change to all slides without changing the content, select Insert Text Box. Drag to draw a text box, then type the text you want in the box. Format the text the way you want it to appear. Select the rotation handle above the text and move your mouse right or left. Change the text color to a lighter tone and position it. Select Slide Master, Close Master View to see the watermark.